Oh, hello, London Transport. Yes, it's Skyline here. Do you have any problems scheduled on the buses and tubes this morning? Lifts at Lambeth North and the Elephant and Castle.
Skyline Radio.
6 a.m. Good morning, South East London. This is Skyline Radio, broadcasting in the medium wave on 212 metres, 14, 13 kilohertz and 90.2 FM. And welcome along to The Breakfast Show. Just gone 6 o'clock. Here's a Skyline featured play this week from Tina Turner to get us underway.
Must understand the touch of your hand makes my pulse react. That it's on the
well, it's a record that when I first heard, I couldn't really latch myself onto, but I have to say it won the program controller's heart and also has played tricks with mine. The brand new one from Tina Turner, and What's Love Got to Do with It? Well, it's going to be an absolutely beautiful day here on Skyline. Weather-word, looking at that, dry with some sunshine, a little rain perhaps later, with a maximum high today of 21 degrees centigrade. Isn't that great news? It's 5 minutes past six. Good morning.
Dizzy. I'm so dizzy. My head is spinning.
Yes, and you, Tony Rascal. You're quite
attractive, boy.
Yes, it certainly is, especially as I went to her school.
Did you?
Yes. Oh, it's
Spencer Park, yes.
Oh,
not the same time
as her, though. No. It's a boys' school. How could she go there? Her old man owns the school.
Oh, it's oh, great.
The yeah. Earl of Spencer.
Yeah. Yes, we have. We've got a thing with them.
Yes.
Sonny's dealing with that one, yeah.
Definitely going to have to grow another arm.
Yes. It's just not good enough.
Yeah, it's true. Should have got a three-handed BBC typist around here.
highly embarrassing, you know. I knew it was TV. Britain's entry for the Eurovision Song Contest. I must say, I only watch it just to listen to Terry Wogan. It's 4 minutes away from 12 o'clock on Skyline Radio. Incidentally, you might be interested to know that Southwark Entertainments are planning to present live shows on local council estates. It's all part of a community arts festival that is to take place during June. Now, if you are interested in taking part, why not contact Arts Officer Vaughan Aston on 703 6311. That's Vaughan Aston on 703 6311.
Be the star of your street in a dazzling blue and white Skyline Radio t-shirt. Available now in small, medium and large, and guaranteed to increase your sex appeal. To obtain yours for the amazing price of £2.75, simply send a cheque or postal order to Skyline Radio t-shirt offer, 32 The High Street, London, South East 25.
Ravi Shankar Restaurant, and it's in Drummond Street near Euston. And by the way, it's not just me. Time Out reckons it's one of their 100 best restaurants.
Skyline Radio!
Welcome back. It's 19 minutes away from 12 o'clock, 19 away from 12. Don't forget, at the news at the top of the hour, closely followed by the lovely, delectable Jill St. James. And I can't tell you what she's wearing today, fellas, because it might put me off the rest of my work. Here's Nick Lowe, and you've got to be cruel to be kind sometimes. It's Skyline on a Thursday morning. Good morning to you.
Dave, tell me what DJs do when the records are playing.
What do DJs do when a record's playing? Well, I don't think I could tell you that. What do I do when the record's playing? Panic, normally. Panic, yes, definitely. Especially when I've got a camera pointed at me. I know what it feels like now. It's terrible. Right, what's the time? 1:45. Sign the commercial log, because otherwise the program controller gets me done, you see. Commercial log, adverts, pays money.
Well, there's a jolly little tune for a Thursday morning, isn't it? Appearing at the Capital Radio Pop Music Festival, which started today, that's Nick Lowe. I told you, Mr. Attenborough, I'll give you a plug. And you've got to be cruel to be kind. It's South East London's only community radio station, broadcasting 18 hours a day. You're listening to Skyline Radio. Looking for a temperature of 22 degrees Celsius in town, and that's in around about 15 minutes. Well, it's 7 minutes after the 7 minutes to the hour of 12 o'clock. I knew I'd do that. And catch me, I'm falling. That's a news win here on Scotland. Don't forget, top of the hour, it's the news from the news team, followed by Jill St. James.
212 with David Gates.
Just as I would have said. Let's go back in time. Here's the wonderful Mr. Michael Jackson, Peter Pan of pop music, and don't stop until you get enough.
Visit the medium wave transmitter location in West Norwood, which isn't really a secret location, as a lot of you will probably recognise it. Here we go. Beedman Street, what a giveaway. A pole on the roof, or one of them.
Well, there's a vegetarian Indian restaurant near Euston that sounds as though it might be worth a try. Well, it is. It's called the Ravi Shankar. It's bright, it's really friendly, it's got loads of space.
Well, a quick visit now to our other secret location, which is the VHF transmitter at Crystal Palace. It's not really that secret. As we go around the corner, you should see the aerial.
To the 11th of July, telephone this phone number 737-7757. That's 737-7757. The address is the Brixton Art Gallery at Atlantic Road. The Brixton Art Gallery at Atlantic Road.
It's Denise Williams and it's Let's Hear It for the Boy. This is Skyline Radio and it's 2:45. You're listening to Jill St. James. I'm with you until 3 o'clock, every day from 12 to 3. They're all taking the mickey out of me today because I'm wearing different colours on my nails. Yes, folks, every single nail is a different colour. And I tell you why it's a different colour, so I can help remember what knobs and buttons to press because there's so many here and I keep getting them muddled up. But this is the right record coming up this time. It's Matt Bianco and Sneak out the back door. Not in the charts yet, should be because it's an excellent record. That's Matt Bianco and Sneaking Out the Back Door with a Grin. It's not actually called that, it's just called Sneaking Out the Back Door. It's not in the charts yet and it's an excellent record, I don't know why. It's 2:50, you're listening to Jill St. James on Skyline Radio with you until 3 o'clock. And at 3 o'clock you can put the kettle on to slurp your tea with Mark Ellis today because Alan Jones isn't here today but he will be back tomorrow. So that's happening from 3 to 5, it's Mark Ellis taking you through. And then from 5 to 8... it's Bud Lucas, Drive Time with Bud Lucas. And then from 8 to 10, it's John Chapman. Then from 10 to 12, you've got Andy Mason. That's all happening here on Skyline today. I'm going to play you Wham and Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go, because it's not number one anymore. Sorry about that, boys. I met George on Saturday night. Tell you about that later.
Special?
It was running, so whenever you like.
So what exactly do you want to advertise? Well, I've got a sportswear shop, and I've worked some new lines. Well, there's our various packages. There's six varieties of package. Yeah. Well, it depends whether you want to cover the weekday sort of housewife advertising, or the night times and the weekends. Basically, it depends what sort of audience you want to hit. I would suggest, really, possibly your best bet might be daytime to incorporate the weekends. I think the weekends would be a good idea. You know, give them a card.
Right.
So I have one of these as well. A wall sticker.
Top.
Has your dad got a car?
Yeah.
Just stick that on his car.
Yeah, okay. I'll just take that.
And a magazine.
Thanks.
I would give you a DJ, but we'll fresh out now.
Well, that's our feature play for this week, picked by me. I pick good records, don't I? course I do. That's Tina Turner and What Has Love Got To Do With It. Many thanks to Jill for the last 3 hours, and she's got a warm bum, that girl. This seat's lovely and warm today. And put your clothes on, dear. Can't concentrate on what I'm doing. Right between now and five, you're with Alan Jones, and what we're going to do first, we're going to slurp our tea. Hold it here, that a minute. That's my brand new cup they just bought for me.
Do yourself a favour, slurp your tea with Alan Jones.
Go ahead, punk. Make my tea.
It's been the same 1-2-1-2, isn't it? Oh, I can't cough anymore. You're going to come over here in a moment and watch how I take the arm off the record?
Yeah, great idea.
Good idea?
Yeah.
Right then.
Professional.
Yeah, professional. Your hair all right today?
Big knockers.
Nicest weather.
Ian Dury and his blockheads, and hit me with that rhythm stick. It's now 10 minutes past 3 o'clock. You're listening to Skyline Radio, community radio spreading local news across the whole of Southeast London. I'm Alan Jones, and I'll be here through until 5 o'clock. A piece of local news here for you. Table tennis players are needed by the Beckenham and Lewisham Table Tennis League for the new season in September. Now, if you're interested, you can contact the secretary, John Abbott, on this number, 303-2942. That's John Abbott on 303-2942. Back in a mo.
It's goodies galore at the Skyline shop in South Norwood. There's Skyline t-shirts printed blue and white at only £2.75. And Skyline keyrings, metal at 60 pence. Try our mail order service. The address is the same. The Skyline shop, 32 High Street, South Norwood.
One more time. I'm glad that came in.
Here's Michael Vesti of our diplomatic staff. The three Libyan officials are led by an authoritative military and security representative.
Before the news, let's take a look at tonight's weather. Looks something like this. Clear, dry, a little bit colder tonight. The overnight low falling to 7 degrees centigrade in town, 5 degrees in the suburbs. Broadcasting on 212 medium wave, 90.2 FM. This is Skyline Radio, community radio for Southeast London.
Skyline Radio News with Sarah Kelly. The Home Office have announced that 15 Libyans have been detained by the immigration authorities at Heathrow. A Home Office spokesman said the Libyans would have to convince them that their visit was conducive to the public good. And finally, giant pandas in their native home of China are reported to be in danger of starving because the bamboo they eat is in short supply. The pandas have been breaking into the homes of peasants to steal food, but now the Chinese government has allocated funds to deal with the situation. This is Skyline Radio News with Sarah Kelly.
This is Skyline Radio.
Skyline Radio first hit the air in September 1983 with the Phil Collins record, I Cannot Believe It's True. Since then, Skyline's never looked back, providing entertainment and information 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, broadcasting from our humble studios here in Camberwell Road.
A grand band, if you pardon the pun. Galaxy. Oh, Galaxy. And what do I do to get through to you? I dare say there'll be some tired feet after this bank holiday weekend. There's lots of disco-y things going on. Not exactly my cup of tea, but if you're going down to them, have a good time. Incidentally, around about 6:15, I'll be giving you a list of what fares are where over the course of this bank holiday. And I really don't know why they're called fares, actually. It's not very fair on the guy that has to pay for everyone's rides, is it? This is Skyline's feature play from the Republic. I don't agree.
Come on with me. Going back just 12 years for Alan's all-time number 10, that was the chairman of the board. And I'm on my way to that better place. That was 72, and so is this one. 1972 with Todd Rundgren at number 9, and I saw the light.
212 with Mark Ashton.
Don't forget if you want to send me your all-time personal top 10 records, it's very simple and straightforward to do. Drop it down, a card or a letter, put it in the post to Mark Ashton at Skyline Radio, 62 Westgate Road, in London, South East 25. Meanwhile, on we go with Alan's top 10 at number 7. This is Derek and the Dominoes, Eric Clapton and friends. What do you do?
I keep on losing people's records, I keep on getting the top 10 already, and then losing half the records. Drives me mad. How to be disorganized.
What year is this record, somebody?
72.
At number 7, that's Derek and the Dominoes and Layla. A slightly shortened single version, unfortunately. The album version's much better. It's just 17 minutes before 9. I can't see us getting this top 10 squeezed in by 9 o'clock, but I don't care. We'll go on to about 9:15 if necessary. It's a nice one. An unusual one, too, for a top 10. Number 6 is Cozy Powell and Dance with the Devil. An amazing amount of records from the mid-70s in this particular personal top 10. We had 4 from 1972 and 1 from 1973. That was Cozy Powell from 73. And Dance with the Devil. It's 9:15 and we are precisely halfway through Alan's personal top 10. And if you have just tuned in, it's Skyline Radio. It's South East London's very own community radio station, broadcasting on 212 in the medium wave, and 1413 kilohertz, and also 90.2 megahertz in VHF FM. Wherever you are, whoever you are in South East London, you're very welcome to stick around. Here's number 5, slightly old, but a good record all the same, 1972, Status Quo, and In My Chair.
The newly Kimau restaurant at 310 Walworth Road, South East 17, require you to come and eat in our...
Oh, Steve,
God.
No, look, just really properly, look.
That's what I'm trying
really
to do.
Read through first.
The Kimau Restaurant at T2. The newly opened Kimau Restaurant at 310 Walworth Road, South East 17, require you to come and eat in our friendly atmosphere and gasp over our excellent continental meal.
No, say in our friendly atmosphere. Really push it.
You ready then?
Ready.
Okay.
The newly...
Start again.
First line already.
Take 2, Steve.
The open Kimau restaurant at 310 Walworth Road, South East London 17. Require you to come and eat.
I said South East London 17.
17. That's what I thought you said. That music
what
could
take
come up
is
slightly,
this? I've lost count.
Three, music could come up slightly, couldn't it?
The newly opened Kimau restaurant at 310 Walworth Road, South East 17, require you to come and eat in our friendly atmosphere and gasp over our excellent continental menu. We're open from 6 to 1am and we have music to listen.
Oh, I don't believe this.
The newly opened Kimau restaurant at 310 Walworth Road, South East 17, we invite you to... come and eat our excellent menu, yes. The newly opened Kimau restaurant at 310 Walworth Road, South East 17, invite you to come and eat in our friendly atmosphere and gasp over our excellent continental menu. You can give us a ring for your table bookings on 708-0269.
And there's a track called The Challenge. Okay there, rockers, get your rats out. Time for bed. Okay there. Well, Skyline Radio will be closing down very soon. This is Genesis. And that's all. Right, that's a good one to finish with, isn't it? Hope you've enjoyed the programmes from Skyline. Join Steve Fox tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. So from me, Steve Ego, I say good night and God bless, and join me next Thursday.
Sorry. Bye. Join us again for next week's knee-trembling episode of Norwood.
Norwood was written and directed by Nick Miller. Produced by John O'Donnell. An M&O production.
entire concept of the world in general was inspired by Beverly Turner. Which reminds me, the hills are alive with the sound of music. I thought you'd like to hear a bit more of the music, the theme of Norwood this week. Really brings out the funk in me, this... You know, a couple of weeks ago I told you we were doing Skyline Television. Well, this week we actually are. And this is going to be broadcast as the opening programme of Skyline Television. And unlike BBC Two, it's all with sort of modern equipment, not with candles and all that sort of thing. But just in case anybody wants to try and find out from this video where we're actually broadcasting from, just to throw them off the scent of it, I'm going to look out the window and... Oh, the hills of Yugoslavia are so beautiful at this time of year. Now this thing here is a cartridge machine that isn't working terribly well, but we'll try it. Let's just push this button here and see what happens. Nothing. Not a sausage. Nope. But it's strong. Pop it back in again, hang on. But it's strong. But it's strong. Okay, let's do an advert.
MD Furnishers can supply any
right,
make
Skyline of Southeast Sunderland Community News for you now. Now, have you any old records that you don't want anymore? Well, why not donate them to the Radio Dulwich, which is a hospital radio station that covers Dulwich and St. Francis Hospitals. Now, they are looking for any records as long as they are playable. Now, if you can help them, you can phone them on this number, 693-3377. That's 693-3377 on extension 3130 at the weekends only, or also in the evenings, and ask for Keith Neville. All right, so that's who you want to ask. So if you've got any old records, donate to a London hospital radio. That's Radio Dulwich or St. Francis Hospitals there, right? Good stuff.
Showstopper Promotions present the Great Eastbourne Late Late Easter All Dayer on the 23rd of April at the King's Telephone 886-4112 or on the door priced £5. That's Showstopper Promotions at the Pink Elephant, Winchmore Hill, Southgate, telephone 886-4112.
Thanks very much, guys. Lots more information coming your way as we move along. It's 17 minutes to 7 o'clock now, and after 7 o'clock we have your Love Line requests and dedications. Now, if you watch Channel 4 and you ever see the programme Black on Black, the presenter on there, his name's Pauline Black. Now, we're doing a record from hers a little bit later on, but this is the brand new single from Ice House.
You wouldn't believe how hot it is in here. It's steaming. Look at this. Look.
Skyline, a Saturday afternoon with Peter Knight through till 5 today. A very warm welcome to the show. Glad to see you can make it. Well, the 48th Scout Group holding a fashion show on Saturday, the 23rd of June at 7:30 p.m. This takes place at St. Jude's Hall, Thornton Road, Thornton Heath. The admission there is 50 pence. They are also holding a fun day between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. on Saturday, the 30th of June at the Barn in Mayfield Road, and the admission there is free. So it should be good, okay? So why not go along to one of those at least? Today, though, is 7:30. Looks good. Skyline, Peter and I through till 5, as I said, right here on
212
for South East London, the one and only sound of community radio, just for you. Denise Williams, remember this one? We should do. Still in the charts with Let's Hear It for the Boy.
My baby, he don't...
Michael Jackson. Nice one. It's too much so in the chart at the moment, though, isn't it?
Certainly is.
I mean, usually play a few funky records, as it were, on that, but try and choose some out of the chart, and they all seem to be, you know, all soulful at the moment. Is this one for the camera?
Well, we've just found out you're wearing shorts, so come on, give us a look.
Hold on. Live on radio. Tennis shorts.
Really?
Hold on. Socks as well.
It's exactly 4 minutes to 12, and Kishwana just walked in with a funny hat on. I don't know why he's got a hat on. Maybe he's got no hair, that's what it is. Skyline 212 90.2 FM. Pat Fringe didn't hear for you until 12. And I've got to go home. Don't forget, I'm not back here next week. I'm going to Gloucester. But Nick Love is sitting in for me. The Smiths. I was happy in the haze of a drunk hour, but heaven knows. Well, that's all from me, looks as though. The Smiths. Don't forget, Chris Ryder follows me for the Boogie Down Show, the show that turns you on. You don't turn in, that's what he says anyway. It'll be interesting to see whether Chris has talked too much. Anyway, bye from me. I won't be here next week, but the following week I'll be here, okay? See you soon.
The Boogie Down Show, honey. Get funky now. Get funky now. Get funky now. Many thanks to Pat French. What a man. He's looking cool today. He's wearing his white, beautiful trousers, blue t-shirt, and he's still as ugly as usual. So you're off to Wolverhampton, are you? Or somewhere or another. He's going somewhere. Thank God for that. There's no more talking. Didn't he talk a lot on his radio program? Oh dear. Wop. Okay, the Boogie Down Show commences now, right through until 3 o'clock, with all the news, the best, the greatest in soul, funk, and jazz. It's a program that turns you on. You do not turn this one on. Gonna tear the crazy Chris on the Boogie Down Show. Absolutely funky this afternoon, and let's start it off with this. Barbara Mason and a new one, Don't I Ever Cross Your Mind, Honey.
Get a lot of letters this week, Chris.
I've got hundreds of letters this week. As a matter of fact, I've got to go and get them because they're all in the wasset.
Why? Just wondered.
Oh, can we just a favour, Mr. French, would you mind getting my letters out of the, do you need a security car? Just get the lift fork and lift them up and bring them in for me. Don't laugh, I'm being serious. Actually, I'll go and get them. I'll have to go and get my letters. Let's get my letters, my fan mail, my superstars.
Can anybody here, if you stick your hand up, tell me, right, who actually recorded that record? The name of the band is a weird name. Somebody must remember it. Does anyone remember it? Do you remember? H-Hop is anonymous. Well done. Come and get your 12 inch in, but the 12 inch don't play. Well done. Give a round of applause. Come on, listen, Rick. Lovely. Don't forget, though, we're having competitions right the way through the evening for you, and there's more people coming in here soon, too. Don't forget, we're at the Frog and Night Game, Skyline Radio, live right near Reed Street on the Old Kent Road. Just once more, please. I'll give you a record if you say, hello to my mum. Oh, she's gone away. Bring her back. She can't go away. There you are. Say that to your mum and dad once again. Well done, okay. There you are, there's a record just for you. Give a round of applause. Adele, we'll play this one just for you, alright? Let's go to Adele, and I'll play you for the world. Right, we've got a photographer down here. Come up here. Where is he? Come here. Right, so we have a photographer. Why don't we jump up here quickly? Now, he's going to be going around taking a few pictures, alright? Now, his name is Colin, is that right? Now, here it says you want to say hello to a few people. Is that true? Would you like to say it live on air?
Well, I'd like to Jackie, and to Daniel, and to Luke.
Number one across the nation! Please do the important thing to say. Actually, what I think I'll do is I'll turn it off again, because I think we've got a messy, great lump of meth all over the needle, right? So what I'll do... There's someone laughing in the background there, right? We'll do it again for you, right? This is Rain Goes Hollywood, number one across the UK and South East London. And it's Two Tribes. Who saw the video to this the other night? You said it. Wasn't it funny? Wasn't it good, eh? I thought it was brilliant. Ladies and gentlemen, we present Frankie Goes
Hollywood. What's the most important thing to this cycle? We must stand after the
get the bicycle.
Let's see if this jogs a few memories. Here's Skull and Running Australia, David Gates, through till when they throw us out tonight. Don't forget, any requests to my right-hand side, if you'd like a little mention on the radio tomorrow morning as well. Only 100,000 people hear you, but never mind. Probably about what's hearing me right now.
Chris decided...
Here's the donkey going back a couple of months. Going to take a little break, I think.
This has been the Skyline story. In order of appearance, you saw Steve Fox, Neil Midder, David Gates, Jill St. James, Alan Jones, Sarah Kelly, Mike Bennett, Ray Clifford, Mark Ashton, Steve Foster and Sandy, Steve Ego, Nick Miller, Nick Love, Peter Knight, Pat French, and finally Chris Ryder. The camera work was by David Gates, Beverly Turner and Mark Ellis. It was edited by Andy Mason, produced and directed by Mark Ellis, a Skyline Television production.
Wait for me.